What is happening, bowlers? Chris Beans here with Bowlers Rant, bringing you two new updates from Radical Bowling. Okay, Radical just released two new balls. They look absolutely dynamite. Let's just take a look at them right now. We have the Conspiracy Theory and the Closer. And first thing I look at is shelf appeal. They look absolutely outstanding. Looks like they've really knocked it out of the park on these two. So let's just dive right in. First up, the Conspiracy Theory. Again, this is part of their Conspiracy line. The color is violet turquoise. The core is the modified Conspiracy core. And the cover stock is TP1. That stands for Textured Pearl 1. Talk about that in a minute. It's a pearl reactive ball. The numbers for the finish, 500, 1000 Sierra micropad finish with crown factory compound. And the numbers at 15 pounds, 2.49 RG with a 0.054 differential and a 0.023 intermediate differential. So there's a lot to break down here. First of all, modified Conspiracy core. So what kind of motion do we expect in the back? Will it be a little more angular? That's always interesting. It's got dynamo core, 12% more hitting power. That means, messengers and, kicking out weak 10s, trip fours. Also, the big story here, TP1 Texture Pearl 1 cover stock. What does Texture Pearl 1 mean? According to their notes, it says it's going to pick up like a solid, but it's going to still have boom in the back like a pearl. And I'm just wondering, did they come up with some new additives? Did they bring particle back to their cover stock? I'm sure we're going to find out when Phil comes back out and releases the new video. But looks absolutely outstanding. The differential, 054. With an 0.023 intermediate differential, this thing's really gonna move in the back, okay? This is probably a ball you're not gonna wanna miss left with, or it's gonna be gone. So let's take a look at what that looks like at some point when Radical comes out with the video. Okay, next up, the Closer. First thing I'm noticing when I look at the flyer, there's a reference to Smalls, that would be Tom Smallwood, so apparently we're probably gonna see him throw this ball, and the first thing I'm thinking is, this gonna be another Smallwood special? Is it gonna be a cult classic? One can only hope, because when he finds something that he really likes, he gets lined up and he just ruins racks. So let's take a look at the specs. It's got the burgundy black color. It's a modified ridiculous core. It's a solid. And the finish is 500 3000 CIA RF micropad. And the number is at 15 pounds, 2.54 RG with a 0.050 differential. So this is your medium RG ball. It's going to pick up in the mid lane. It's not going to overreact, but it will have a fair amount of movement in the back. Probably a really strong arc. Dynamic core, 12% more hitting power. That's always a good thing. This is your benchmark reaction. First ball right out of your bag. Should be great for league and even the modified house shot. Probably be able to handle anything other than the heaviest of oil conditions like what you might come across at Nationals. So really looking forward to seeing Throwbot throw this one when they do the video. So that's what we got today. Conspiracy Theory and the Closer. And in case you're wondering what I'm wearing, I am wearing a Coolwick jersey. Very comfortable. This is the Radical Coolwick jersey, so you can go to coolwick.com. And in case you want to find out more information about these balls, I've got a link to it in the description below. You can find them on bowlersmark.com. So what do you think about these balls? Do you like the theory? Do you like the closer? You're gonna get them both. What layouts would you choose? Drop me a comment, let me know. Let's continue the conversation. More updates are coming, and until then, bowl well.